Let us see how to find even and odd part of UT. Unit step signal is given, is plotted here, where it is 1 for positive t values. Then we need u of minus t, which is this, which is you have to take positive part on the negative t side. So this is u of minus t. Then for obtaining even part, this waveform is for even component of UT. So for that you have to add UT and U of minus T and divide it by 2. So for the positive side, 1 plus 0 divided by 2 is 1 by 2. For the negative side, 0 plus 1 divided by 2 is 1 by 2. So you will get even part as 1 by 2 and for whole time duration. Next, let us see how to find odd part. Again, UT is here, U of minus T is here. So for finding the odd part, you have to subtract U of minus T from UT. So UT minus U of minus T. So 1 minus 0. So 1 minus 0. So this is 1 minus 0 is 1 divided by 2 is 1 by 2. Then 0 minus 1, that is minus 1 divided by 2 is minus 1 by 2. So this is odd part of the UT. So the formulas are U of even T is UT plus U of minus T divided by 2. And U of odd T is UT minus U of minus T whole divided by 2.